capital.
Nearly two dozen states joining Wisconsin in introducing legislation banning transgender girls from competing in high school sports. Critics of these measures say there are very few instances where transgender participation caused problems. But neither the NCAA or most high school athletic associations collect data on how many trans student athletes competed.